In this video, I'll be doing a quick study in gouache with a palette knife, and here you can see the tools that I normally use for this process.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that does it. This is just a study. If I was actually going to keep working on it to make it a more finished piece, I would probably tone those trees down a little bit and possibly define a few more ripples in the water. But for now, this is good enough. I hope you enjoyed this demo and learned something from it, and I encourage you to try this kind of painting approach yourself. Thanks so much for watching.